Inkig.
Hey.
Daddy!
I asked some people here in Copenhagen about Evelyn and Paul Brookhysers. Check it out.
Hello!
Hey! Hey, you!
What?
Can I ask you some questions?
Well, about what?
The Brookhysers.
Oh, of course.
So what do you think about Evelyn Brookhyser?
Well, isn't she the one from the glamorous Sweet Avalanche? She's a volunteer at both 4-H, AFS, and Samaritan House, and she did that very famous seafood cook-off with the Super Bowl coach, Hopring. She's one of the most generous and forgiving people I know, and she really does so much for the community. Oh, and I love her marvelous blueberry pie.
Istanbul was Constantinople, now it's Istanbul, now Constantinople. Been a long time gone, Constantinople, now it's Turkish delight on a moonlit night. Every gal in Constantinople lives in Istanbul, now Constantinople. So if you've a date in Constantinople, she'll be waiting in Istanbul.
I captured two lovely ladies and asked them about Paul Brookhysers.
Excellent, that man.
He's in a bell choir, right?
Yeah, I love when he plays the bell.
And he's got that hot sausage, right?
So when I'm not dancing around the Christmas tree, but working hard to join the juice.
We are this workplace in a mall called Joe and the Juice.
Or exercising my prefrontal cortex.
Blue.
I'm thinking about the entire Brookhyser family who made last year very special to me and introduced me to a whole new world full of joy. For that, I'm very grateful. Me and my family wish you a Merry Christmas, followed by a Happy New Year. Much more
than this. This is the end of the Brookhyser video. The whole RB family wishes you a Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas!
Regrets, I've had a few.
Hey guys, it wasn't my school.
But then again,
yeah, they love me a lot.
Mention.
Ah. Are they princesses?
Thank you, Andy.
I love these ladies, man. You with a navy thing?
The horse princesses.
That horse won't stand still. I'd like to be ridden away.
I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more. Much more than this, I did it my